Moin, this is Timo from KDAB with the last video of the series David started about profiling. Let's talk about the 3D aspects of profiling. While a CPU usually has about a handful of cores, a GPU has hundreds of them that work in parallel. Even simple 3D scenes sometimes deal with big data, like buffers, textures, mesh data and so on. Having said that, you quickly reach your limit with simple debug outputs. There are a couple of tools to help you understand what's going on under the hood. Profiling 3D applications can be somewhat different from conventional profiling, but the principle is the same. When doing 3D profiling, usually the so-called tracer connects to the application to be profiled and records the calls of a particular frame or a sequence of frames at runtime. After that, you can inspect the trace with further tools. There are a number of different 3D profiling and debugging tools for different purposes, different APIs, and different hardware. Here is a rough overview. RenderDoc is a free MIT-licensed modern graphics debugger that captures single frames for further inspection. It works with a variety of graphics APIs like Vulkan, OpenGL, or Direct3D on multiple target platforms. While examining the captured frame, you may even change the contents, like for example the shader code. API Trace is also free. It captures not just single frames, but entire frame sequences. After recording, you can replay and analyze those traces and its contents, like all the calls, shaders, textures and so on. API Trace is not the most frequently maintained solution, but it's still widely spread. There are third-party extensions such as Frame Retrace, which improves the workflow using a better UI. It provides metrics for draw calls, makes it comfortable to explore the frame, and allows analysis and live edit shaders. There are a number of tools that are tailored for specific needs or development environments. Visual Studio Graphics Debugger and DXCAP as part of Visual Studio for inspecting Direct3D applications. Xcode GPU tools for Mac OS X, GAPID to trace any debuggable Android OpenGL ES or Vulkan applications, WebGL Inspector, a debugging toolkit for WebGL applications, Q3D Profiler, which gives you a high-level overview of what Q3D does every frame. If we look at hardware vendors, another group of tools is revealed. Some of those tools may be limited to the corresponding graphics processors or specific technology, but can deliver much more in-depth data in their field. For Intel, we have the Graphics Performance Analysis Framework and VTune, both allowing us to profile multi-frame streams and inspect CPU and GPU workload. With Insight of NVIDIA, you can CPU and GPU profile applications using a variety of graphic APIs. Insight can be especially useful when using NVIDIA-specific technology, such as CUDA. AMD offers us CodeXL and GPU Perf Studio. For ARM, there is the Mali Graphics Debugger. As you may have guessed, this is not a complete list. There are a lot more tools for all kinds of special needs. And all those tools have a considerable range of functions, which could only be briefly outlined here. The first step is always to find the right tool for your needs.
If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us or book one of our 3D trainings. Thanks for watching.